We'll be right back. said, welcome to the Big Strikes Back. Now, we started this tour over in Europe. We had a lot of plans. We decided, once the world stopped, we decided to release a record called Titans of Creation.
Church of Osiris.
So it feels good to get out of the house and come out and play it for y'all, man. So if you know this one, check it out. It's really relevant for today. It's a song called World War III.
Thank you.
Hell yeah! Give me some lights up here. Why don't you guys say hello to the new kid on the drums? Yeah. 22 years ago, we were on a record with Dave called The Gathering. You guys know how to get your fucking ass and go get it, all right? Yeah. We wrote a record with him. It was really a turning point in the band Testament at that time. We really got it together. Metal was fucking finding its way through the fucking late 90s and shit. It's real tough for all that, buddy. But check it out. Eric and Dave got together and they just started playing music. And this is the first song that I actually came up with, so check this one out. It's a song called D.N.R. Thank you. Well, we've been coming to New Jersey shit a little over 35 fucking years. I'd like to do a shout out because New Jersey, actually Old Bridge, is where we started at Megaforce Records in 1987 with John and Marsha's Azula. And I know Maria Ferrer's here. If it wasn't for her bugging Johnny to fucking sign us, we might not have been here, so thanks, Maria. Maria! So let's go back to that era, 1987. Yeah. The first record, The Legacy. And show me what you got. You never fail me. It's a song called Over the Wall. We'll be right back. Now let's get sick out there. There's plenty of fucking room. Show me what you got. This goes for all you crazy knuckleheads right here. Show me what you got started. Thank you. September, so make sure you check it out, all right?